Did you know that for Jaws the Revenge, in September 1986, production company Universal Pictures were in need of a summer hit for the following year and fast-tracked the fourth Jaws movie for completion in less than 9 months? The rushed schedule resulted in a host of problems for the disastrous sequel, from a largely nonsensical plot to poorly executed special effects sequences, continuity errors, and even spelling mistakes in the film's credit sequence.